combining the benefit of robotic surgery in addition to in the outpatient setting is definitely a game changer in terms of healthcare and patient satisfaction.
Dr. Maher Ghanem is an assistant professor of surgery at Central Michigan University. He also does a lot of work for Ascension St. Mary's. Ascension is the first in Saginaw County to offer outpatient, minimally invasive procedures at its town center surgery center in Saginaw Township.
We did first robotic cholecystectomy in a young lady about 48 hours ago. And she did so well, and she was very, very satisfied.
Robotic hysterectomies, single-site gynecological procedures, gallbladder and hernia surgeries are just some of the procedures physicians like Deborah Russell used the Da Vinci robot to complete.
This gives us the opportunity to do it in a setting which the team is used to working for quick recoveries, quick turnovers.
Offering select patients the chance to go home hours after surgery instead of days. It's something that Russell tells us she's glad to be a part of.
This is a great location. It's a great team, great ancillary services with lab being present, radiology, 24-hour anesthesia, and the ability to spend the night if somebody needs to.
And these medical professionals tell us they look forward to performing surgeries here for many years to come. Reporting in Saginaw County, James Felton, WNEM, TV5.